Hello everyone, today we're playing Five Nights at Freddy's Help Wanted, part 7, or 6, I don't remember. I'm pretty sure it's part 6. Yeah, the battery's low. Let's continue. I think I'm gonna face my fears and do the Night Terrors level. Hopefully. I'm gonna do it. Okay, what's the worst that can happen? It's not gonna matter. In 10 years. Come on! This is super creepy. Oh, come on! I didn't hear any breathing. Okay. Who's Jeremy? Okay, I don't like this level. I'm gonna be straight up. I think let's try something else. I definitely hate this level. How about FNAF 3 Night 1? Alright, what's the worst gonna happen? Okay. Push button, survive till 6 a.m. Okay, I get that. So, I know there's a lot of jump scares in this. Like the phantoms and everything. Where's Spring Jump? He's in the facility, but where? Where's Spring Shop? Where is he? Springtrap. What's going on? Where is he? 5 a.m. I have to do a single thing. That was super easy. Okay, let's go 16. So that's one thing we got done. If it's a jump scare. Okay, so. Hold on. Okay. Easy. That's Springtrap's body. Okay. I'm not doing any of those. Let's go to the DLC, check out what we can do. Okay. About this, what's this about? So we did all of these except for hallway. Let's try this, what's this? I have a bad feeling about this. No. Oh. No. Back on. Bro. How do I work this? What am I doing? I'm gonna exit this until I learn how to do this. Wait, I need a break. Plushkin patch, how about we try that? I don't like this. Right off the bat, I hate this. Come on. The hell's going on? What is that noise? Oh, hell no! Okay, I don't like this. I don't like this either. We're gonna do this another. I feel like we're not getting anything done this episode. Yeah, man, to breathe, hold on. Oh, these are stressful games. The corn maze, this must be one of my least favorite ones. I've seen like gameplay of it, I hate it. The hallway too. So let's go back. What did you finish? We didn't finish anything except for map 391, but it's fine. How about we do it? No. Let's do FNAF 1 Night 2. Why is his voice super low? Chica. So there's Bonnie and Chica. Okay. Here she comes. There we go. A little rays of sunshine. That's what I need, Foxy. Please go back. Okay. Bonnie's outside. Okay. Foxy's out. Stop it, Foxy. So obsessed. Bonnie, how do I make sure if Bonnie's gone? There's literally no way. Okay, so everything's fine. Oh no, it's not fine. Okay. I'm gonna be fine. I'm gonna be okay. I'm gonna survive. I'm gonna be fine. Oh God. Thank you. Yeah, let's go. At least we got that done. One step closer, huh? Let's go. Let's go. Oh God. Sorry if I get jump scared after all of the hard work, though. Okay, thank God. Well, we've definitely made some progress now. I mean, serial now, like part 6 or 7. I think we're halfway through the game already. So, I may be trying to say this is enough for today, but yeah, I guess that's enough for today. And definitely, this is my last video of today, so I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow. Thank you guys for watching. Goodbye.